Guys.
What is it?
Just watch.
Hi, Jasmine.
Honey, Maya.
You're so beautiful, baby girl. I've been waiting my whole pregnancy for this moment.
Right, I don't know what it put the name.
You're mine. 100% mine. This is our last hour together.
Maya, is that your name? Why are you recording?
Yeah,
my cousin, no.
I know they're going to take care of you and love you so much. When I have you, there's a thing I want
it's just
to
the phone. The phone recording at the TV.
Watch.
Please know it wasn't an easy decision. You see, my pregnancy with you wasn't an easy one.
Okay, so who wants to read from chapter 32? Any volunteers?
Maya's mom's outside waiting for her.
Right. Today will be Maya's last day at school.
Maya's.
Well, don't think I need to say.
It's because she's pregnant.
Yes, Alex, it's because she's about to have her baby. You know, at school, you're supposed to be a kid, not be having one.
Well, this wasn't exactly planned.
Maybe if you had been more responsible, you wouldn't have... You know what? Never mind. You can leave now.
Ini bukan kucing biasa. Hargai keunikan mereka dengan resipi khas dari Iams untuk mereka kekal aktif dan sehat. Iams, who I am.
Iams, who I am.
Some say I would be so embarrassed.
She's not going to be able to take care of her baby. She's going to be a terrible mom.
Even my own mom gave me a really hard time.
What's wrong?
All of the kids at school are laughing at me.
Well, can you blame them? I mean, this is really irresponsible of you, you know.
I didn't mean for this to happen, okay?
What exactly is your plan, anyways?
What do you mean? I'm going to keep her.
Not in our house, you're not.
But then where am I supposed to go?
I don't care. It's not my problem. Clearly, you make your own decisions. So figure it out.
But I don't have anywhere else to go.
Go to your boyfriend's house then. Or to the streets for all I care.
Even her own mom doesn't want her. Can we please just go? I don't want to be here.
No. I need you to experience this so you can see what a huge mistake you made. As a matter of fact, walk home.
What? No, I can't walk that far. Mom! Mom!
You better get used to it, young lady, because you're not going to be living with us for too long.
What?
But worst of all, it was what my boyfriend did to me.
Hey, I wasn't expecting you here.
My mom basically just kicked me out of the house.
What? Are you serious?
Yeah. Whose heels are those? Those aren't mine. Hey babe, what do you mean?
Who's she?
Who am I? Who are you and why is she wearing your shirt?
This is Stacy. Stacy, this is mine. My ex-girlfriend.
Ex? What are you talking about?
Look, I was gonna tell you, okay? I'm seeing Stacy now.
But we're gonna have a baby together.
I don't know what you mean by we. I don't want anything to do with it.
So that's it? You're just gonna break up with me like this? While I'm 9 months pregnant? I was coming to you to see if I could move in because my mom just kicked me out.
What do you want me to say? I'm not ready to have a kid. Maybe you should just, you know?
Just what?
Get rid of it. It'll make all of our lives a lot easier.
What? How can you even say that?
I'm just being honest. Now, if you don't mind, I was about to make some breakfast for Stacy.
How can you do this to me?
He said bye.
Things got so bad that at one point, I even decided to give up on having you.
Hi, you must be Maya.
Yes.
Is anyone joining you today? Mom or boyfriend, perhaps?
No, it's just me.
Okay. Well, before we get started, I just want to confirm. Are you sure you want to do this?
No, but I don't have any joints.
What do you mean?
My mom kicked me out. My boyfriend broke up with me. I have no money and nowhere to go. There's no way I could take care of a child all by myself.
I see. This is none of my business, but have you considered adoption? I'm sure we could find your baby a really good home.
Well, I guess I hadn't really thought about that.
I think it's an incredible opportunity, especially for girls that are in your situation.
Maybe I should think about it then. Thank you so much. You have no idea how much I appreciate this.
You're welcome. And if you look right here, it explains how this all works and how you can help make a family happy with a child of their own.
So you see, that's how I decided to give you up for adoption. It wasn't because I didn't love you. It's because I wanted to give you the best life possible.
It's time.
Okay, just one more second, please. I just got here, so... But please know that one day I'm going to come and see you. Until then, I'll be thinking about you every day. I love you so much.
Anniversary. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to scare you.
What are you doing home? I thought you were on a business trip till Friday.
Yeah, well, I wanted to surprise you for our anniversary, so I'll come around for that. Here. I know how much you like purses, so have one.
Oh, thanks. Why don't we go in the living room?
The shower just turned on.
Oh. It's
yeah,
just...
I thought you were supposed to join me in this... Mark, what are you doing back? It's hot. What are you doing inside my home? What's going on?
It is not what it looks like. I can explain. You see...
Oh, please. Please tell me this is not happening. This is not happening.
Just calm down. Just listen. We can talk about this.
Oh, Ian, can't keep this a secret forever. Mark. Truth is, I've been sleeping with your wife for the past 6 months.
You've been sleeping with my wife? How could you do this to me?
Okay, look, I'm gonna leave so you two can talk. You're gonna probably leave.
We've been married for 7 years. How can you do this to me?
Look, can you blame me? He is the owner of the company. You're just an employee.
about money ever again.